Greetings, all my people. My name is the Gaming Dormer, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2. This is episode 47, and I'm one of the top 50 member technology, and if you're still enjoying this series, then be sure to press the like button down below, comment, subscribe, do all that crap, bitty bitty boo, and let's go! So, in the last episode, we came back here to Trin, and we're going to be heading for the IO Tower to do some weird shit and save Trin and more Trin and even more Trin. So, I can't remember what this movie comes later on. So we're gonna be finishing Tron. Then after we finish up with Space Marine stuff, there's like not a lot more, but there's still more to do in Hall of Bastion. This is the final time in the game where we have to come to Hall of Bastion, and then after Hall of Bastion is Twilight Town and whatever it was, and we done the game.
Back off.
Okay. Oh god. Yes. I'm gonna try and swear less in my videos because I feel like I should be able to let anyone watch my videos, but at the same time, you know. Ow. Someone help. Magic of potions, because in the first game they didn't do it all, but in this game they actually do quite a bit.
Almost there!
Out of the way!
Sure.
Back off!
Excuse me, coming through, I'm just gonna beat the shit out of you while I keep... going until I reach my destination.
It's over.
Well, we can kill you right now.
Fuck.
This guy's still OP as fuck. Except for the fact that I can't revert or use any items or magic whatsoever. Sucks. Fuck!
Run around in a circle, you will die.
Which cracks and my phone just went off. Shut up, phone. Thank you, Tron. It's fine, I got this. It's no big deal whatsoever. It's definitely not.
Okay.
There we go. Still going, I guess.
Warning. User control is terminated indefinitely.
No good.
Leon, let me try.
This is your final warning. Stop at once.
Bon appetit. Don't talk with your mouth full.
What? What are you loading?
Nothing's come in yet.
Leon! Come on!
There.
All right!
Oh my god, I just like the movie! Actually, I wouldn't know, I haven't seen the movie. I hear it's pretty good though.
What's it like?
This is very strange.
That's Merlin's magic!
Huh? There's a power booster for me. And flight routines for the solar sailor.
Meaning we're set?
Well, like you users say, we won't know till we give it a try. We'll need a sailor to reach the MCP, so let's get to the simulation hangar.
Okay. Sure. Get going, I guess.
It's over! It's over! Take this!
I guess a trick would be to just hit him over and over again so that he literally doesn't even have enough time to do any damage. It's just harder said than done. It's easier said than done, you know what I mean? Of course.
It's over!
Yeah.
Take this! Yeah! Okay.
Ow.
Yeah.
I did nothing. So now they're regular Heartless and Tron now.
Yeah.
I guess. I don't remember that part. Like I said multiple times, I haven't played through this game start to finish in a while.
Back off!
These guys here, they can get on the simulation panel, and we can fly over to the IOTWA, and we can do fights and whoop bendy bosses and have a grand old time. Sunset, okay. And we have some new Tron abilities. Is this the new piece? Then... Fuck. I'm gonna put it right there for now. Because this is different than what I remember it being. This is different from my, poster on my room. So it's not what I thought it was. Depart.
Thank you.
got to keep a lookout. The MCP isn't going to just let us waltz in. MCP is straight ahead.
Time to settle things for good.
Oh, help me. Hey, cool, I got some shit. Cool, I got a map.
Okay.
We got a thing. That's awesome, and I love it to death. And I will use it on myself. Yeah, it's a ring. It increases everything. You have no clue how stressful that was for me. Remember this boss meme?
Who was that?
Sark, the MCP's number two.
Tenacious little bugs. Your time is up. Prepare for deresolution. Data transfer.
Oh, fuck.
It's over.
Okay, that's not the whole fight, trust me. I didn't get any bonuses.
You're very persistent, Tron.
I'm also better than you.
We would have made a great team.
Now for the MCP.
This thing is the MCP?
That's it. Ugly, isn't it?
Tron, don't you understand? We don't need users. We've advanced. They're superfluous. Be a part of me, and together the world will be ours to control.
MCP, you still don't get it, do you?
Sark, all my functions are now yours.
Yeah. It's over!
Corrupt data restored.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
He disappears.
It's over! Is that called
Flash? It's over! This is
data
it.
Error! Detect it!
What?
Oh, I have
to
go. Is that the best a user can do?
Find the right one, I guess.
Eliminate all threats.
How the fuck? Am I supposed to find it in time again? Or I find it and then lead him to it, maybe? If there's a creeper.
Is that the best a user can do?
Thank you, sir.
Back off! This is it!
Corrupt data restored!
Alright! It's over! It's over! Back off!
Eliminate all threats!
Deal!
Which one is the right one, though?
Is that the best a user can do?
Am I supposed to know? Do I do this how they go to Sark?
Is that the best a user can do?
Maybe? Shit.
Are you prepared?
Shit.
Going somewhere.
Emergency.
Stop, Lee, here comes Sarge.
Back off. Yeah.
Try and get some.
It's
over.
Is that the best thing you can do?
Run.
Back in the game.
Back off.
Running next to you.
Okay, I see why.
Okay,
I'm Sark. I see why we have Sark. Sark? How the fuck am I supposed to not get hit by this?
It's over. This is it!
Is that the best thing you can do?
This is it!
Corrupt data, restore!
Restart!
Hold!
Is that the best thing you can do?
Shut up!
Please!
Corrupt data, restore!
Is that the best the user can do?
This is
data error detected. Is that the best the user can do?
Take this.
Eliminate all threats.
Run.
Back in the game.
It's over.
Running next to you.
Delete. What the fuck? How the fuck am I supposed to avoid that?
Why you return, Data?
Back in the game.
This is running
executable. Emergency!
Are you serious? Is this supposed to be possible? Jump around like an idiot, I guess. I just realized this fight master is practically worthless. I wish there was a purpose behind that one, to be honest.
Is that the best a user can do?
Yeah. It's over.
Eliminate all threats.
This is it. Run.
Back in the game.
It's over.
Running next to you.
Thanks, sir. Back.
I'm trying.
I really want to use a that is not wisdom!
Eliminate all threats!
At least I can go around to that. I can't do anything.
Eliminate all threats!
This is bullshit.
Is that the best a user can do?
Heck. The whole point of this form to piss me off.
Going somewhere.
Eliminate all threats.
I have a feeling
the whole point of this form to piss me off. Eliminate all threats.
Nice! Awesome! Okay, go away, go away.
Back in the game.
Come on. There we go. Boom.
We did it!
I see Tron has a silly side, too.
I learned it from you. Of course, I do have my silly limits.
Okay, then I'll tweak your program when I get back to the user world.
You? Maybe we better not try that.
Aw, how about it, guys? Singin' Tron? Dancin' Tron. Sound good?
Yeah!
Okay, fine. But before I crash... Sora, Donald, Goofy, and all the users out there... Thank you. You really helped me. You made me so much stronger. You taught me what friendship is truly all about. And I'll never forget it. As soon as I met you, I knew we were going to defeat the MCP and free the system. Isn't this what users do when they're sorry to say goodbye?
It's a first for me.
Of course, Tron. It's like a promise that we'll see each other again real soon.
You don't.
Okay. Well,
as
then.
As we ever get to this, is Tron Legacy to drink road distance. And that was a shit world.
I promise.
Where are you going?
Things are settling down in town. The only Heartless left anywhere are the local variety. And it looks like there are fewer than before.
Now if we can just get those three back in one piece...
You. Called it.
You're here!
Welcome back!
How's the town?
A-okay!
Not a single trace of the MCP, either. Everything's back to normal. We made it.
Hey, why the long face? What happened?
Tron just disappeared!
And he promised we'd see him again.
What's happening?
Greetings, friends. System is up and ready for user input.
Tron!
Stay in touch.
Yeah.
Umbrella boy!
Hey, stop that. It tickles.
Tron is ticklish?
How about this?
Please stop that.
I think Tron's been hanging around those guys too much.
Wait, just a moment. I want to show you something I dug up from the system archives. You can see the town back when it was first built.
But you won't actually get to be in it until Murphy sleep.
That's right. I remember now.
Just like the old days.
I'd be fascinated to ascertain as to when the town got such a dreadful name as Hollow Bastion.
Oh no, this is it for Hollow Bastion. We're gonna come back here for the rest of the game.
You know, this town had another name once. Radiant Garden.
A new episode was added to Radiant Garden. What about the crystal-y place? I saved there, didn't I? Whatever, we got Twilight Town next. But apparently we have to fly there even though we've already been there before. I don't know. I have a feeling it was in the computer. No? We got the new destinations. The sunset piece. I can move them around. Gotcha. Well then in that case, this piece is a toppy. There. No, that would be a corner. That goes right there. Then this piece would be... like a side piece right there. This is definitely right. Oh, the bottom corner. Where's it? Oh, it's this piece. Okay. Okay, looks like things are going good. Right there, I think. Okay, things are looking good. Things are looking good. Oh my god, I still have more! Little flare, yes. Story and freaking place. What's down here? Factory.
Okay.
I don't care about the fucking Heartless. Puzzle piece, I'm guessing it's sunset. Daylight, okay. versus... Oh my god, that face! I think this is the piece. Go probably... I have no clue where this one goes. But it actually looks like a bit of Ansem. Maybe I'm fucking out. Whatever. Daylight's actually making a ton of progress. I don't fucking know. Oh, am I? Oh, 43. Everyone's 43! That's cool. And I think I'm gonna end the episode here. If you like this video, press the like button, and if you love this video, press the subscribe button. Comment down below if you have any video suggestions, and I'll get as many as I can. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye!